गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, स्टैंडर्ड 10th, लेसन नंबर 2, बैकग्राउंड कलर। वी कैन मेक द वेब पेज अट्रैक्टिव बाय यूजिंग बैकग्राउंड कलर इंस्टेड ऑफ यूजिंग ए बैकग्राउंड इमेज। इन सच केसेस द बैकग्राउंड कलर विल बी डिस्प्ले टिल इमेज इज कम्प्लीटली लोडेड इन द ब्राउजर। दिस इफेक्ट will be generally visible on slow computers. On fast computers, we may not be able to see any effect. It means the background is a simple white color. If you want to display it in decorative to form C on web page, we can specify an image to set background of our HTML page. Any color is an electronic media such as television and computer screen is considered as a combination of their basic colors, named red, green and blue. Colors in computer are coded from 00 to FF in hexadecimal. To represent color, we need to build a code representing some red, some green, and some blue color making code. It's 6-digit code. It means, student, we know that on TV and computers we can see the combination of their colors, red, green, and blue. It is also called RGB. R means red, G means green, and B means blue. It is a display in hexadecimal form. That is 2 digits for each other. The string that define the red color. The red color value SN value FF. Green is assigned a value 00 and blue is assigned a value 00. All these three sets of digits have range from 00 to FF, that is from 0 to up to 225, making total of 256 values. Text color. We can also define text color with attribute text along with the body text. The use of text attribute with value FF0000 will set the text color as red.